Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to Solo Nerd Bird here on YouTube. On Twitch. I'm live Twitch right now, but YouTube later on in the week when you finally see this. I'm Chaos Garner, and we're continuing with the Kirby and the Forgotten Land series that I started about a week ago. I got about probably another week, maybe less, with this game. And just as far as the levels going and me trying to complete as much as I can, I actually borrowed this game from the public library. You have about 20 days before you have to give it back. So I'm going to play it all the way up until either I finish it or I have to give it until I have to give it back. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and get into it. I don't think my dogs will be an issue, but we'll worry about that when we get there. But thanks for watching. All right, we have our tomato. We've leveled up. I think we've evolved some stuff already. Let's see. We're in the winter thing, so I want to get the fire. I think the fire would work well. If not, they'll give us what we need when we get there. How many stages are there? I think there's only... three that you can, do. Right? I think there's only three sets, right? For each ability? I can't imagine it being more than that. And there's some gaps in there, too. So, I did that one, did that one, did this. These are new. Long shots, noble one to try. Why does he keep trying it, that boy? Get out of here, bro. Press to hold it down and shoot it. Ah! Why do you move? I think that was me, and I think that was just the cannons. Okay, well, that's not bad. 1:30 is the target time. We got 1:45. It's not bad. Could be better. Just couldn't see anything. That's crazy. See if we can get like 45. Triple strike.
Oh,
Oh, shit. I'm trying to get to the edge. We definitely didn't make the 30. Fuck. No.
My God.
No, we're not going to make the. And I'm not even gonna try to do this again. It is way over the time. I'm not even gonna try. His powers don't last that long. Trying to find these treasure islands. Treasure roads, I'm sorry. Why we need to rush back to town? Why? What happened? Minute and 10. Ooh. Turn back around, ho. It's the wrong way. Go back over there. Go back over there. Ooh, wrong way. What are you doing all that for? Fuck, that was the wrong goddamn way. What do you want me to do? Huh? What do you want me to run the wrong way? Is right, left. Going the wrong way, eating up time. What I get. Ah! I pushed the button. This will make me mad. I pushed the button. Which way am I supposed to go? Fuck me. Wrong way. It don't say which way you're supposed to go. Not that way. Fuck me. Just put going straight ahead. Yep. Hey. Is that necessary? He's about to come back. We're gonna go back home first. Ugh. I didn't even get to use my fire feature. The fire ability thing yet. Winter horns, winter horns. This will be nothing. Okay. The Battle of Blizzard Bridge. Clear the stage. Just 5 Waddle Dees and 3 other things. Nothing. Just went double check, that's all. Don't even give him a chance to get up. Don't even give him one. Come on. There we go. I don't want that. No, oh, shit. I gotta run through a thing. That's not... because it's not touching me. Show. Do I have to cut this down? Is that what it'll make me do? Yeah, they're gonna make me cut it down. Alright. I don't think I can go back and get it. Can I? Mm-mm. Lucky man. Thank you. Ah, shit! I was trying to make for the damn fucking ladder.
Oh, God.
All right, where can I use this? No? Okay. Is it laying right on top of it, or...? And I froze. Where can I even... I can hear the Waddle Dees. Shit, and it was blasting right off the thing. Fucker. Right off of it. Right off of it. Oh my god. It's not gonna work. Put this out. Right into the water. I'm timing it. Everything is. I'm about to die. Right into the water. Fuck me. Right into the. Fucking me up. Guess I'm gonna need it. Bitch. boy, just get down, boy. Thank you. Ain't that a bitch? I didn't even hit him. Shit. Oh shit, he got him. Come on, Kirby, you gotta come with faster. Come on. Thank God. Get down, get down, get down, get down. I don't get nothing. I can't get up there. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. And I need that. Ah! Wait a minute, let me get this. And don't wait for me to get back over to the car. Yes. you? What? What? I'm pushing the button and you don't jump. This game. Sometimes. All right. I'm like, I ain't got nowhere to be. System update, that means I miss one. Because there's a bunch of them up there, that means somewhere else I missed them. I missed some other ones. There you go, right there. That means I would have to fall down there to get there. Go back up. He can't go back up. Oh well, he just had to die. I don't want to tell you. I just pushed the button to jump and he didn't jump. That's crazy. Jump. I'm pushing the button for you to jump and you're not jumping. That's crazy. Two of them. Two of these bitches, huh? Okay. He's right over top of me. To it. The last looked tough. Would you like to change it? No. Did not give me my Waddle. Okay, give me my Waddle D. Okay. Oh shit, he's going right over. Thank you. Okay. Drill is better. What's the ice blueprint? Oh, okay. But ice. They're giving me this, that means... I need this. This is what they're giving me, that means I need it. Alright. Okay, so I need to come back to the leader. That makes sense. Oh shit, it just... Oh wow, that's crazy. Saved on one of these, all right. I'm pretty sure there's something else that I missed. Goodness gracious. Beat Twin Frosty without getting hit. Oh, well. Porto. Wild Edge. The mysterious vortex brought Gigant Edge to the New World 2. They arrived before Kirby and fell in with the ranks of the Beast Pack. Despite the wild wardrobe change, they really stand out among the rest of the pack, but they'll still stand guard their stations with ferocity. Okay. Unexpected beast game. Woo. That looks hard. One of these helps you open the gate that was blocking your way, head into the stage, and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. There's a road. Oh, can't open that up. There's still a bunch of them missing, right? Can't knock into him. Oh, it's frozen long enough, it'll just explode and increase the damage. I didn't get my thing either. My tomato. Clear stage, and there's four other things here I should get. Music is what's this down here? Stuff down here? Is that the cave or something? Oh no, you can't go down. Okay, okay. Can I come back and get this? Wait, what is this? No? Okay. It's there for a reason, but... I'm assuming fire would be the best thing to get. I'm assuming it's fire, right? A Wolfie King? This royal nemesis king. Oh god. Oh shit. I did not see that coming. Move, Kirby, move! That's cheating! We'll do this one. Cause he's constantly moving. Right where I was. It's like you can save me. You can save me. It's the fire was doing a whole lot of doing the damage that I needed to. It's just, let me do this again. If the fire was working, it was just he was almost gone. He was almost gone when I needed him to be. We're gonna have to leave and go back to get the tomato. Exactly where I need him to be, too. Into the ring. Okay. Yeah, it's doing the damage I need it to. It's just getting out of the way. What it needs to do is just getting out of the way. Oh, okay. That's exactly what it needs to do. Homing bomb technique? Clear without guarding. Oh. Like, the fire has lasting damage. Clear within a minute and 30. Clear. Oh, that's cool. Swallow the hammer. Oh. Oh, I ain't worried about none of that. Oh! How you gonna give Elfilin back? Oh, he said help me. Oh. My friend! He must be getting towards the end of the game. I saw him get up. I was like, what are you about to do? I've never seen a boss get up like that before. All the way over there. This desert island. Original. Elfland has been captured by King Dedede. Explore the next area and save Elfland. Just gonna take my mans like that. For 145 Waddle Dees you've saved, work together to rebuild Waddle Dees item shop. Buy a few items to help you on your adventure. The bomb ability has evolved. Can now be evolved. Elfilin got captured by King Dedede. That sounds odd even for him. I hope they're both okay. We can't just stand around. Let's go save Elfilin. I don't know what to do, goddammit. Give me a second. I'm trying to get myself together first. A gift? Oh. Oh, they pitched in and gave me some coins. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Drop that. I was about to ask, can he sleep without the, thing, but I guess so. You don't have enough rest, so it's 803. Oh, I gotta go back to a treasure island and get another stone. All right, I don't have enough. What's up here? Hello, welcome to Waddle D's item shop. We sell items that can give you temporary power boosts in a few different ways. You can even use more than one at a time, whether you mix a few together or just double up on one. You can only take one item with you at a time, though. Keep that in mind. Then what's the, how do you double up on something if you're going to use one at a time? Double your life, your health cannot exceed double the normal amount. Doubles your health cannot exceed double the normal amount. That doesn't make sense. Increases your attack power for 200 seconds, stack up to 5 at once. But if I can only carry one at a time, what, how does that work? Increases your speed for 200 seconds and stack up to 5 at once. That doesn't make sense. I mean, I'll take one of these when I go to fight another boss. That doesn't make sense. If I can only carry one item at a time, then how does that... That doesn't make sense. Going into that desert. Which one do I want? I like this one. Original Wasteland. Extremely difficult. I swear to God, I pushed that button. Oh, shit. Can't get through. I'm literally pushing it right now. Ah! I'm right at the... Fuck it. I'm literally pushing it. They won't let me. Alright. I'm like, I'm pushing it, I'm pushing it, I'm pushing it. I'm pushing a button, it won't let me in. Let's try this one again. Thank you. Come on, we gotta come back. Come on, come on, come on. Where are we? Pushing B to jump, and it won't go. Jump, jump. He won't go. I'm like literally pushing it, and he won't go. He won't go. I'm literally pushing the button, and he won't go. What in the world? Again? God damn it! Eating up my time! Second to left. Just again. Oh, 1 second left. Oh, yes. Yes. Two minutes, whatever. I don't care. God. 1 second left. Oh. All right, let's go back. Yes. To evolve my bomb thingamajiggy. Oh my god. Oh, you know what? Right, this one. Alright, let's see what this bad boy can do. Oh, it'll just go. Thank you. It'll go towards the target. Oh, it'll go towards the target. That's cool. Alright, I got the... The waste where life began. Three Waddle Dees. Alright, three other things. You need to go outside? You going out? Alright. I'll be right. Thanks for sticking around if you did. Sorry, my dog had to go out and she was taking her sweet ass time. So, get right back into this game. Oh, Lord. Get rid of that thing real quick. Anything up here and around these areas over here? I want to explore everything and get my my time's worth. Something I gotta shoot later. Oh shit, one bandage, that's what I get. Oh, they're gonna find enemies. Oh. That is so smart. Oh Lord, I'm pretty sure I can't fall into this goop now. This gobbity goop. Am I missing a... Hold on. I don't want to go cheat my way around this now. And miss a bunch of stuff. Get my coins up too. I spent a lot of money. See if I can find any more sand dunes. No, probably. Get away from him. Maybe when he respawns. I'm probably gonna need to get there's a target up there and there's a target over there too. Oh, you stop. I'm trying to think, boy. Okay. I meant to. Damn it! I wanted to take him. We ain't ready to leave yet. Oh shit, I went right to her. Get on her whirlpool. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, yo, I can't get out. Once you get caught up in, you can't get out of it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need it, so. Thank God it's the first one. Okay. Crystal needle. I'm assuming I'm gonna need it, so... Right on top of me. Ugh! Let's go. Shit, right into it. Oh, he went right off the edge! Didn't even see it. Didn't even see it. And please don't do that. I'm pushing the button and you're not even jumping. Pushing a button and you're not moving. It's not okay. It's not fair. Alright, let me go back and get the wind thing because it's not gonna work. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Dog. Can I blow this down? There we go. No, this is going, he's going. Shit, Kirby, no! Right on top of him. I can't, this thing is not working from there. I'm pushing the button and he not jumping. Yeah, I know. Thank you. thought I was on the side. I'm losing money. I'm losing a whole lot of money. Shit. I don't have no power. This game getting harder and harder. The targets. That's what it was. I was trying to get the dog, the gun, so I can shoot the targets. Oh, hothead. That's what I was trying to do. I'm trying to get the dog. Clutter needle, pointy spiky clutter, all rolled up in a ball. It's needles upon needles. What a wonderful weapon. Roll forward, then release to send sharp clutter flying out around you. Ouch. Invincible candy. Searching the oasis. Slash and slice, gigantic sword trial. Can't run faster for nothing. Fuck! Took a long time to swing this bitch. That's a problem. Nice. Oh, thing one and thing two. All right. I can get around his ass. You go back to Waddle D. Okay, we only 8 seconds off. That is our best time. We're not evolving anything. We don't have no money, baby. Ain't got no money, babes. You need to go to sleep, honey. What do I want to take now? I'm gonna take this. Why not? Smack to the top, hit the nails. Monkey. But that monkey. 55 out of 15 second walk. Whatever. It was under a minute, so it's not bad. So we get still accomplished what we needed. So, which was a stone, rare stone. So, whatever. Excuse me. Scissor lift mouth treasure. I'm about to say, what kind of ability is that? Touch and collect scissor lift rope. Oh shit. Minute 15. That's not bad. 15, a little bit over. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I'll take it. I'm thinking like a minute 30 or like 2 minutes or something like that. Minute 15. Just fine, baby. Alright, we're gonna do this one. Last. We just did that one already. Searching the oasis. Yeah, we'll do this one, and it's 5 Waddle Dees. You probably have to get like a mouthful of water or something like that. And the wolfies have evolved too. They're completely different animals compared to the ones we know. No? Okay, I just wanted to see what those were. Can't even hit the damn thing. Shit. gone somewhere.
Money!
Coconut! Give me a second. I'll get you. Hold on a second. I don't need none of the food.
Bullshit!
You can't hit that shit. You can't hit that. You can't hit that yet. I love how it automatically aims. Like it automatically aims. You ain't gotta worry about aiming it or nothing. Love that. Love that for us. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Something popping out of the water? The thing? It's just me. Oh, it's just me. They in the ooze. Chess. Buzzsaw cutter. Ooh. I'm gonna need some more money because I ain't got none right now. Lord, ooh. Shit. need a boat, but I'm a... I need a boat with him, but just... No, I'm good, thank you. Partner? I got digging this. And I killed him. What's the name? Okay. Right in it, right in it, right in it. Ugh. And I needed that. Okay. It's on the dick underneath there. I need all this shit. Okay, I'm sorry, I can't get on the nick of it. Defeat two. It was only the one, so I don't know what to tell you. Am I missing something? I missed the... I'm missing one of them. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm missing. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta do it again. You gotta be fucking kidding me right now. So long to get back down. Shit. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. It takes so long to get back down. That's what I hate about this flow thing. It works when I'm about to miss a jump or something, but damn. Fuck, why it takes so long to get down? Come on, go. Get up. There you go. Okay, but none of that. Leave me alone. Shit, no. I need more. Why would I do that? I need the water. You want to wait. Hold on, Izzy. Izzy. Izzy back, y'all. Look, Izzy. Izzy back. Say hi, Izzy. Izzy, look. Izzy, look. Say hi. Izzy. Say hi. Huh? You excited? You excited that we We cleared the level, huh? Cleared the level, saved the Waddle Dees, take a nap by the secret pool. I didn't know you could do that. Defeat Crocums? Poison Crocums? I didn't know you could do that. How would he sleep? Bandana Waddle Dee was pulled through the vortex along with Kirby. When he heard that his fellow Waddle Dees were being captured by the Beast Pack, he grabbed his trusty spear and ran to help. He joined you as P2 while you... He can join you as P2 while you explore New World. Okay. That's player 2, not P2. Blue or Jesus. Fire. This ability is hot, hot, hot. Light fuses burn through obstacles and toast your enemies with the power of a raging fire. Burn. Run, jump, and then attack the blast forward as a fireball. Bomber. It's probably the mall, that mall over there. It's a boss thing over here. And then probably on that mountaintop up there, it's more likely the end of the game. You go through this canyon, is the mall, staff side of the mall, the boss, and then more is whatever, just through this canyon is what's left. On the Waddle Dee, we're gonna take a nap. Oh, they built something else. The 155 Waddle Dees you saved work together to make their own, to make their town even bigger. You can now play flash fishing, try to land some big catches. Oh. The cutter ability can be evolved. So let's do that now before I forget. Drop this. I'm not going to evolve it because I don't have enough coins for it, but okay. Dog's acting crazy. Okay. This is new. Oh, it's gonna be so bad. When you, a fish bites, button icons will appear. Press the correct button as fast as you can. Don't let them get away. If you catch several fish in a row, you'll eventually snag a big one. Press the buttons quickly and try for a high score. Oh shit! What's the wrong button already? Seashell. At least it wasn't a boot. Wow. If this help us get money, that'd be great. Because we're poor. Alright, that's enough. Ooh, my record. Okay. Sweet. Actually, I want to take a snapshot of it. That's a really cute chair that I would love. All right, I got one. All right. Let's end it with some side hustling. Side hustling at the cafe. I can't do the frenzy. Not by myself, I can't. Eventually you can see it too, what they're thinking about, and then before they even come to the counter. This is probably the most I've ever served. I think the most I've served is 31, so just one more than the amount I normally serve. 100% customer satisfaction, that's all I care about. And more people. Everybody, so that's it for us for today. Again, this has been episode 6 of Kirby and the Forgotten Land series that I've started. I borrowed the game once again. I borrowed it from the public library. Highly recommend supporting your local library. I'll get it for 20 days. I'm about almost halfway through the 20 days, but we're probably be finished the game by then. Anyway, again, this has been live on Twitch. Solo Nerdbird, solo _ nerd _ bird. I'm KS Garner, and thanks for watching. See you next time. Catch you on YouTube later. Peace.